Hi there, in this video I'm going to show you how you can find the SMTP server name in Outlook. To find the SMTP server name in Outlook, what you do is go to the file button, file tab, and then select the mail account and then click on account settings. Once you click on that, this window will open. Here it will display all the accounts, and to view the account SMTP server for that particular account, just select that, click on that account and then click on change. Once you click on that, here it will display you incoming mail server and outgoing mail server or SMTP server name. So this is how you can find out the SMTP server name in Outlook. If you like this video, hit like button. Thank you.